Sycamore, happy Tuesday. Today is September 19th, and welcome to this episode of our daily video announcements. I am Kyra.
And hello, I'm Jeremy. Now let's please stand, place our hand over your heart, and honor this amazing country as we say the Pledge of Allegiance together.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, and all please be seated.
Hey, Sycamore, Will, and
Gabe
here with our clubs and activities info.
What's up? What's new?
We would like to share that our Jane's Religion Friends recognize the most important holy event, Pajuzana, on the Hindu calendar up through yesterday. Jains increase their level of spirituality intensity during fasting and prayer and meditation during this time.
Hey, check your emails, people. Important information is being shared, and you don't want to have to miss it. Especially if you have something dropped off at the front office or want to know if you won an award, or if the counselors need to communicate with you.
Also, if you're missing something, check the Lost and Found. Let's go over to Bryson.
What is this, people? Look at the Lost and Found. There's so much stuff. If we keep doing this, then it's going to go all the way to the cafeteria.
Thanks, Bryson. Can you believe all that stuff is in the Lost and Found? That's crazy. Better go check if we lost something.
For real, we're more responsible than that.
Well, some of us are.
Yeah, like you.
Clubs this week. First Robotics, Wednesday. That's tomorrow during Flex Bell for C Team and after school for B Team.
Yearbook Club needs photographers. They meet this Wednesday, September 20th, during Flex Bell in room 2155, Ms. Spielman's art room.
Rat Pack starts tomorrow, Wednesday, September 20th, after school till 4 p.m. Plan to meet in room 221-2251. Questions? Email Ms. Beatty.
The last chance to join the Sycamore Junior High Boy Choir is this Thursday, September 21st. No singing experience required, and anyone is welcome. If you would like to be part of a winning team or perhaps you want to try something new, Boy Choir would love to have you. Interested boys should be dropped off at the main front entrance and walk down the sidewalk to the choir room, door 24. See Ms. Stein or Mr. Callahan in the choir room if you have any questions. After Thursday, membership to the choir will be closed. Donuts will be served.
Now over to a special announcement from our spirited group, the...
What is up, Sycamore?
What's good, Sycamores?
Hype Squad
in the house.
September 26th, A-Team Volleyball, 7th and 8th grade, we're playing Oak Hill, 7th grade, 4:30, 8th grade, 5:30.
You have to come wearing all white because, of course, it's a whiteout.
There will be a raffle for a pizza lunch. The winners get a pizza lunch
with three other friends.
Convince your coaches to cancel anything you got before the game so you will be ready and wear white.
Students, you have to go home after 3:15. We don't care where you go. You could go to Dairy Queen. You could go home. Just come back at 4:10.
We ready. We ready. We ready for y'all.
That'd be so awesome if we could all show up in white to pack the stands to support our team. That'd be some awesome school spirit.
Coming next week, Monday, September 25th, is Yom Kippur for my fellow Jews, a very religious holiday for Jewish friends. Yom Kippur is a day of atonement, is known as the holiest day of the Jewish year.
PBL Design Thinking Club will have their first meeting next week. Do you want to make a difference? Join a group to create, collaborate, utilize critical thinking skills, and communicate how you innovatively help others with amazing solutions. Be ready to come share your innovative ideas next Tuesday, September 26th, during Flex Bell in room 1101. Email Ms. Jervis if you have any questions.
Math Club will begin meeting on Wednesday from 3:15 to 4:15 p.m., starting next week on September 27th in Mr. Miles' room, 2204. If you plan to attend, please join the Google Classroom page using code 5EN2TQP, as you see on the screen here. If you have any questions, please email Mr. Miles at milesj@sycamoreschools.org.
Sycamore Junior High Student Council. Student Council is an after-school club that lets you be a voice for the student body. They meet twice a month and plan activities centered on giving back and being a voice for our school and community. If interested, email Ms. Diorio or Ms. Lally. They will make you a part of the Student Council Canvas page, where you must complete a short application.
September 28th is our blow-a-thon. This year, the funds are even more impactful because I can help with additional items needed for our new school.
So what's our goal?
$40,000.
So how much have we raised out of that goal?
So far, over $22,000. We're over halfway to our goal. Come on, Sycamore.
We can do this!
So you can earn an awesome t-shirt just for registering, a chance to be entered in a weekly raffle for prizes, as well as a top earner prizes. Those prizes think like Oculus, $400 money card, and FCC tickets. Sign up and register to get your t-shirt at pledgestar.com.
Keep raising funds to reach our $40,000 goal.
Remember, if we reach our goal, the students will have a field day in addition to the glow-a-thon. That means that in the afternoon, when your grade is not at the glow-a-thon, instead of being in class, you get to have a field day. Let's do this, Sycamore Junior High.
Yeah. September 25th, 29th through 29th is also Homecoming Spirit Week. Thursday, September 28th, all families and community members are invited to enjoy the parade and the tailgate. The parade starts at 5 p.m.
The tailgate that starts at 6. Join our community for music, games, and food trucks. Both events are hosted at Sycamore High School.
Now over to our Athletes of the Week.
Good afternoon, Aviator Nation. Mr. Stern here to do this week's Athletes of the Week, and I'm here with Jordan Langford, and she is a member of our 8th grade green volleyball team. You guys have a winning record, which is awesome.
Yes.
Congratulations. Says the Athlete of the Week for girls 8th grade green is Jordan Langford. Jordan has played a huge defensive role for us during our 3-game winning streak. She has been extremely aggressive at the net and went on multiple serving runs to seal games for the team. Jordan takes everything we do in practice and applies it in every aspect of the next game to put us in the best position to win. It translates to her teammates as well. Congratulations, Jordan, on being named Athlete of the Week for the 8th grade green volleyball team. So a certificate for you and a free one topping large pizza. Our 7th grade Athlete of the Week is Colin Egan, and Colin is a member of our 7th grade football team. You guys have been showing some great improvement. I got to see your Hamilton game last week, and you guys have Mason tonight, which of course this will go on the air Tuesday, but good luck against Mason. It says the Athlete of the Week for 7th grade football is Colin Egan. Colin brings an amazing knowledge and passion for the game every single day. Colin plays on our starting defense. He has made many contributions on offense as wide receiver and running back, and as a returner on special teams as well. He plays every snap as if the game is on the line. This is just one of the many qualities that make him such an amazing leader, both on and off the field. We can always trust him to do his job and give his best effort when no one is watching. Colin embodies what Sycamore Aviator football should look like. Congratulations, Colin. Keep up the great work. Fantastic. So, certificate for Colin. And free pizza for Colin as well.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And our final Athlete of the Week is Reagan Chichak, and she is a member of our 7th grade green volleyball team. And Coach Steedley, he is a man of very few words. He says, Reagan is one of the best servers on the team. So, do you feel that way as well?
Kind of.
Yeah, how long have you been playing volleyball?
4.5 years.
Fantastic. And to prove that, and I think this was just recently, you went 19 straight serves in a row. Was that last week?
Yeah,
that's awesome. And that was against West Claremont. Coach Steedley would like to thank you for your dedication and your play for being such a great leader on the 7th grade green volleyball team. Congratulations. Certificate for you and a one large topping pizza from Papa John's.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Congratulations, Ray.
Thank you.
Those are our Athletes of the Week.
Thanks, Mr. Stern, and congratulations to our Athlete of the Week. Next up, birthdays! Happy birthday to Harper R., Leona N., and Aubrey B.
Have a great day to everybody celebrating today. Now it's time for the joke of the day.
What? Why did the egg hide?
I don't know why.
It was a little chicken. Knee slapper, guys. Be the best you can be, Sycamore. All our PBIS expectations every day.
Have a great day, Sycamore, and
go Waves!